नर्वस सिस्टम क्लास 5 चैप्टर 5 पार्ट 4।
चिल्ड्रन, इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट स्पाइनल कॉर्ड। स्पाइनल कॉर्ड विच कंट्रोल रिफ्लेक्स एक्शन। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट रिफ्लेक्स एक्शंस। अ रिफ्लेक्स, दिस रिफ्लेक्स मीन्स दिस इज एन इनवॉलेंट्री और ऑटोमेटिक एक्शन that our body carries out without thinking, and this action is performed mainly to protect ourselves. In case of a reflex, the action is so fast that there is no time for the masses to reach the brain, so the spinal cord gets into action. Now the nerves which carry the masses of some stimulus, then the spinal cords give response by some another nerve to the body parts, and as a result the action is done. For example, we remove our hand immediately on touching a hot object, and we close our eyes when dust blows in our face on a stormy day, or we blink our eyes in the bright light. These are the three examples of the reflex action. When your mother is cooking your favorite food, watering in your mouth, so that is also a reflex action. Children, now you are seeing reflex action diagram, and this diagram help you to understand what actually happens in the reflex action. When we touch, our hand touch a hot object, then the masses from our finger that is carried by the nerve to the spinal cord. Children, you can see in the second step, a nerve in the hand carries the masses to the spinal cord. Now in the third step, the spinal cord send a masses to the muscles through another nerve, or we can say through the motor nerve, to remove the hand. And in the fourth point, the hand moves away from the hot object. In this way, reflex action is done. And the path taken by the nerves to perform reflex action is called reflex arc. Reflex arc. Now, knowledge check, page number 61. Match the following. Sensory nerve. Sensory nerve. The sensory nerves carries masses to the brain. E part carries masses to the brain. Now second is cerebrum. Cerebrum, answer is memory. Cerebrum remember everything, so it is related to memory. Third is medulla. Medulla means beating of the heart. Medulla controls involuntary action like beating of the heart. Now fourth is cerebellum. Cerebellum control balance and movement. All the balance while sitting, standing, so this is controlled by the cerebellum. Now fifth is motor nerves. Motor nerves carries messages from the brain to the body parts. Its answer is carries messages from the brain. So the numbers of the match are 4, 2, 5, 3, 1. 4, 2, 5, 3, 1.